All right, here we got a full rotisserie chicken. I scratched it a bit, but Shadow wants to tear it up. We got this free, so, and we're not gonna eat it because we just had turkey yesterday and turkey today. So this chicken, Shadow's gonna tear it up. Hi, Shadow. He ate half a chicken yesterday. So I don't know how hungry he's gonna be. Let's find out. You like the chicken, Shadow? Good boy, Shadow. I'll hold it back for you, Shadow. Damn. Guess you're still hella hungry. You ate a little bit of leftover turkey too. But I think this is his first meal of the day. Mike has been eating his dog food. Which he usually does, but like I said, free chicken. And I have lots of turkey left over, so I was like, we're never gonna eat this chicken. Well, not in time for it before it goes bad. Damn. Tear that leg up. Shadow, you're just taking turns with the leg, the breast. Good, Shadow. Now let's see, Shadow. How you feeling? Got the tail down. Hey, Shadow. Shadow, you look like you need that chicken. Looking a little skinny there. Chest pretty swollen up. You're freaking killing that chicken, Shadow. Dang. You like the buns too? Hey, I'm gonna go on the other side because you're way too close to me. I don't like when you get too close to me while you're eating. One, I don't like nobody all up in my face when I eat. I'm pretty sure you don't like it either. So I'm switching. But I'm still in your face. Only for this. I'm not normally in your face like this. But I've never seen you eat a whole chicken. And I really was wanted to know if you'd tear it all up. Where are you taking that piece to? What is that? That was a thigh. You don't need to eat that bone right now. Damn. You need the bone too. Damn, Shaw, you're making a mess. I'll clean it up. It's all right. What do you got left, Shadow? You've been eating for 4 minutes. Come here, Shadow. Shadow. Alright. Think you'll get it done in at least 6 minutes? Nah, at that pace, Shadow, you'll probably be done like in 8. Would you like some water with that, Shadow? I think at this point, with the chicken almost gone, you might need some water, huh? Damn. You're having a good meal today, our Shadow. Take you on a nice long bike ride so you can turn this into some muscle and energy. Here it is. Here's the chicken. You can see the right side of the chicken's all gone, except for some skin. Center's almost gone, still a little bit of piece, a little bit of meat right there. Still got a left leg. A left leg and a wing. Shadow, can't do it. It's okay if you can't, dude. I'll get you a little to-go tray. Shadow doesn't have any quit in him. He's going for the entire chicken. I'm at the 9 minute mark. Shadow's taking forever. But a lot faster than I would have done it. I wonder how many pounds that chicken was. Guess it around 7, 8 pounds chicken. Basic rotisserie chicken. I'll read the lid right now. Should say on the lid. Joe, pass me that lid. It's right down the ground. All right, I'm gonna stop the video already. It's 10-minute mark. You're still not done. You're leaving a little bit of meat. Let me see. Actually, you didn't really leave much. I don't think you left much. Still looking for it though. If you turn that chicken around, you'll find some meat. Well, 10 minutes. 10-minute work for the shadow. Good job, shadow. Good boy. Here, let's go get you some water. Come on. Follow me. Let's go. Come on. Want water? Damn, Shadow. You are not done. Ate the whole damn chicken. Shadow, you're a beast, dude. How come you don't eat that much dog food? All right, now you're done. Now you ain't gonna get no freaking good boy. All right, so Shadow just finished this whole chicken. I'm gonna clean up his mess, but I got him some water because I know he has to be thirsty. All right, dude. Good boy. Drink some water. Come on. Oh yeah, that's right. Shadow's not thirsty. Let me get the weight. Oh, it's a heck off. 3 pounds. 3 pounds. Make quick work of 3 pounds, Shadow. Good boy.